you've touched upon this briefly, but what are the stages of follicular lymphoma? How does it progress?
So we talk about follicular lymphoma. So in stages, there are four stages. Stage one, which means it's localized to one general area or potentially into one organ. Stage two means that it is on one side of the diaphragm. So we use your diaphragm as sort of a dividing point, sort of like a Mason-Dixon line is of the body. So if it's all on one side, it's a stage two. If you have disease on above and below the diaphragm, you're considered to be stage three. Uh-huh. Stage four indicates that you either have an organ involved in a non-adjacent lymph node. So let's just say there's a spot in your liver and you have a lymph node in the neck, or if your bone marrow is involved. For the most part, most patients with follicular lymphoma, because again, when it develops, it doesn't really develop with symptoms and typically has been there for quite a bit of time. Most patients will have what we consider to be advanced stage disease, meaning it's stage three or four, because the cancer has quite a bit of time to grow and move around before we find it. Right. It also comes in a set of grades. So stage and grades are different. Stage is location. Grade is what the pathologist sort of looks at when he looks under the microscope, how angry or big the cells look. So we typically divide it into grades one and two. It's very hard to separate one and two, so it's generally grouped together, which means they're mostly small round cells and very few big cells. And then we have grade 3A and grade 3B. Grade 3A means that when they look at it on the microscope, they see a fair number of larger cells, which means that it's probably a bit more aggressive than the grade 1 to 2. And grade 3B is sort of separated into a category of its own. And we tend to treat grade 3B as a more aggressive lymphoma. So we treat that very close to what we treat a diffuse large B-cell lymphoma. So grade 3B is in a category of its own, and then grade 1 to 2 and grade 3A are sort of clumped together.